song is for Uli. I love you, buddy. And for all of you, but I would like to give it up for Sabine and Uli, who brought me out here, along with my good friend, Mr. Jason Mance. I love you guys. Thank you. I was very, like Jason was saying earlier, I was very lucky to meet this man. And on a softball team with a bunch of great people, actors and musicians, and we fell in love. Okay, so this song's called Not Today. It's off my newest album, which is back there for purchase if you'd like to, on my latest album, which is called Portrait of a Chameleon. Can I get a sip of that? Toad's kidding. So my mom had an alcoholic addiction. She's in AA. And my best friend was addicted to heroin. And I helped not get my mom off. She's been 30 years sober.
Yeah.
It took my friend three times to get out of rehab and make it, and actually had to move to a different state. Unfortunately, I don't get to see him that much because he lives in Wisconsin. But he's 7 years clean and sober, and this song is about them, and I love him.
Give it up tomorrow, not today.
This is for all the ladies out there.
This is on my new album, it's called Lost In It. Lost in heaven, when I look into your eyes, lost in heaven. All right, I'm gonna sample y'all right now. Who wants to be sampled? All right.
On three, you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hi.
Who's next?
Yo.
A little quicker,
though. Yo. Oh.
I got the end of it. Okay, next. Oh, someone over here. She's hiding. She's really hiding.
What? What?
Okay. Yeah. Someone over here. I need someone over here. Quickly. Someone over here, quick.
5, 4, 3, 2, go.
Opta.
Oh, opta. All right.
What?
so much. I love you. Thank you, Rockwood 17, yo. Holy smokes, man. He's so fucking good.
Hey, Blake. You're real good, man.
Thanks,
y'all. Hey, buddy. Love you, too. That was awesome. One of my favorite parts of the festival is seeing people in the crowd that don't know him yet. And the first robot noise that comes out of his mouth, they're like, So, just a little public service announcement for you lovely folks in the front. You are here now, and you will be here again before the night is through. However, you don't have to sit down. You don't have to sit down. But there are a few people in the front here that can't see the stage, and they can't stand the whole time. You're welcome to dance and stand, but if you could just park the C's so they can see, and you'll be back.
Oh, you'll be back. Well, that's super fun. Jason.
Yes, sir.
We still got a lot of show to come.
A lot of show.
A lot of great stuff coming up. We got a little station breaks gig happening. We had Osric Chow in the house. Brianna Buckmaster. Gil McKinney's gonna lay down some swing tunes. And
don't even think for a second you guys were done with Loud and Swain, because that would just be ridiculous.
And the icing on the top.
We have confirmation.
We have confirmation.
We were a little worried there for a minute.
We thought maybe he dropped off.
Papa was tired.
But Richard Spade is ready to go.
He made it back.
Pop-Pop's ready to boogie.
That's right. So
and he will be he's gonna be playing bass, he's gonna be singing.
That's right. He's about to boogie right now.
Mm-hmm. You know he's gonna boogie first. The most boogiest people we know.
Move up. Please get up for the Mogu!
I'm on this guy? Ooh, good. Yummy. Hi guys. Yes! It is time. Balake is so amazing. How crazy amazing is Blake? So we're Loud and Swain, and we're so excited to be here tonight. burn this motherfucker.
Baby, that's news to me. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Thank you guys so much. Wow, awesome to see this crowd grow and grow every year. You guys are so excited and loyal, and your energy's amazing. And yeah, it's awesome to be back. Woo! Thank you. Love you, really do. Have you guys met Aaron Beaumont? Aaron, show what you can do.